if it's inside, pirates won't find it because they don't read. Do you think it's in a little place? Just don't tell them that. Yeah, what they don't know won't hurt them.
Thank you. tea yet?
Perfect. Miss Hat said you should always have tea for breakfast.
You said something about cake. How do you feel about cake for breakfast?
Yes.
All right, so there's lots of cake today too.
Yes.
Okay, so can you give like so?
Thank you. My siestas are getting shorter and shorter. Oh, look at all the people. Welcome to Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room.
So it is. And what darling people I have sitting under me.
Ach, to Lima, I almost fell out of my upper perch. Glad to see you all aboard, ashore, or wherever you are.
We forgot to wake up the Glee Club.
In the tiki 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 room, in the tiki 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 room,
all the birds sing were
and the flowers croon.
In the tiki 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 room,
if we weren't in the show starting right away, we'd be the obvious two
all together.
I sing so beautiful, I should sing solo.
See, so low we can't hear you.
The bird of paradise is an elegant bird. It likes to be seen and it loves to be heard. Most little birdies will fly away, but the tiki room birds are here every day.
Let's give the little birdies a great big hand.
Look, here come the girls.
Ach, yeah.
And a wunderbar birdmobile.
Kids who sing like the birdies sing. Tweet, 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 tweet.
From the islands, a musical luau.
Thank you.
come to a complete stop, then walk to the nearest exit.
Hope you're on a magical ride. See you soon!
We did. Huh?
Thank you. Telling those tales are the ones filled with spirits. If you want proof, just ask them. They got it. About 100 proof, I reckon. And whatever you do,
Two Decks might be of a mind to collect all your parcels and head to the lower deck. If you got youngins, you'll want to take them.
Prepare to dock. All passengers, stand by to go ashore.
We're about to come into dock. with the dreamers. Like everybody else, I've got a dream. Can't you see me with that special little lady? Growing in a robo down the street. Got a dream.
Go! And little Tim. fine.
Walt's vision was to honor the nation by honoring the American presidency.
It is 1783, and the smoke is clearing in the wake of the Revolutionary War. Over the course of 8 grinding years, General George Washington has led a force of shopkeepers, farmers, and Native American allies to victory over the greatest military power in the world. The people don't know exactly what a president will be, but there is little doubt who it will be. George Washington's stature and bearing have marked him as a leader. Generals who have led successful revolutions make themselves dictators or kings. Instead, he steps down from power and retires to his home, Mount Vernon. And George Washington becomes the symbol of American ideals. Forget.
Fourscore and 7 years ago, our fathers brought forth on this continent a new nation, conceived in liberty and dedicated to the proposition that all men are created equal. The world will little note nor long remember what we say here.
You have lost too much, but you have certainly not lost America.
I can hear you. The rest of the world hears you.
Loving this country requires the willingness to speak out for what is right, to shake up the status quo. That's America.
Our presidency is no longer just an idea. It is an idea with a proud history. Ladies and gentlemen, the presidents of the United States of America. Jefferson S. Grant. Rutherford B. Hayes. James A. Garfield. Ronald Reagan. George Bush. George W. Bush. Barack Obama.
The 14th day of April, 1789, that you had selected me to lead our nation.
The office of President of the United States, and will, to the best of my ability, preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States. So help me God. From the beginning, America has been a nation defined by its people. It is why our founders began our great Constitution with three very simple words: we the people. It's a privilege to serve as the President of the United States, to stand here among so many great leaders of our past, and to work on behalf of the American people.
The presidency of the United States is a role unique in the world, an office entrusted to each president by us.
You're in for a real treat. The Carousel of Progress was Walt's own idea from beginning to end. He loved it. He introduced the show at the World's Fair in New York City in 1964, and it was an immediate smash hit.
And when it becomes a reality, it's a dream come true. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow.
What year is it? Oh, right around the turn of the century. And believe me, things couldn't be any better than they are today. Iron stoves. And that reservoir keeps 5 gallons of water hot and just 3 buckets of coal. Oh boy, it sure beats dropping wood. And isn't our new ice box a beauty? Look at that. Holds 50 pounds of ice. We've got a pump right here in the kitchen. Of course, we keep a bucket of water handy to prime it with. On electric lights.
Electric lights? No more kerosene, no more gas. I do have this new wash day marvel. Now it takes me only 5 hours to do the wash.
Now Sarah has time for other things
like canning and cleaning the oven.
Yes, dear.
Oh, Papa.
Yes, Patricia?
Papa, all these people. I'm indecent.
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow is just a dream away. Dream with mind and heart, and when it becomes a reality, there's a great big beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
You know that pilot fella, Charles Lindbergh? He's about to fly a single-wing airplane all the way across the Atlantic. He's never going to make it. Whoa there, you'll blow a fuse. Drat, that's the third one this week. I buy fuses by the case. You know,
I'm so glad we installed an electric light fixture here on the porch, because it's just too darn hot to be sawing inside.
Yes, Sarah.
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow. Man has a dream that passes on. He follows his dream. It's a dream come true. Just a dream away.
For instance, our refrigerator holds more food and ice cubes. And thanks to our automatic dishwasher, oh, I don't have to dry the dishes anymore after supper.
Give him a lift, Jimmy. Look.
And I'm hoping to lose a few more inches by then, since I'm going with that dreamboat, Wilfred.
What? Let's cheer up Sarah by singing our song. Come on, everybody.
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow.
Flying Ace can show you how it works. Now, it's a little tricky. Just use your game glove to fly behind the other guy and blast him with your laser blaster.
Laser blaster?
Ooh. Oh, that's no big deal. Anybody can do that voice activated stuff. Watch this. Roar!
Temperature to 375.
What's wrong with the oven?
What?
Another Christmas turkey ruined. Man, what a game. I really smoked those guys.
But hey, as long as we're all here and happy and together for the holidays, who cares if I burned our Christmas turkey?
I do. I'm starving.
And tomorrow is just a dream away.
Mufasa, impalas, zebras, vultures, and all the
Look at this, guys. Look at these lions taking care of that sleeping zebra. That is so sweet. Oh, he looks dead, tired, so let's let him rest in peace. The world famous Jungle Cruise band, they came out to the jungle in search of a pair of drums, but looks like they ended up with a horn instead. A crash course, and now I'm just winging it. It's okay. Yeah, and if you listen very, very carefully, you can hear a baby hippo calling for its mom. Everybody listen carefully. Bunch of boneheads, but I really do miss those guys. They must have forgotten how to square dance. Sure, you take it out so bad we were not allowed to get to when you're here on the Jungle Cruise. Phew. Well, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the moment you have all been waiting for, the one, the only, the backside of water.
Sensitive, lightly, to the haunted mansion. friends, and she found her charming, so I guess it's not bad. Is it not there? Here, check the other side. Where could it be? I mean, you can't miss it. It's like this big. Oh, well, maybe we should check behind this pillar right here. Lore. We don't celebrate Halloween, but we celebrate something kind of similar. Have you ever heard of the Annual Squid Day of the Dead?
Yeah.
That's what we celebrate. It's right after Halloween, and we like to celebrate these beautiful things.
Boys and girls, dreamers of all ages, in just a few minutes, the Magic Kingdom invites you to enjoy our nighttime spectacular, Happily Ever After, presented by Pandora Jewelry. In order for you to fully experience tonight's performance, the lighting around the Magic Kingdom will be reduced. For your own safety and for that of others, we ask that you remain in the same location until the lighting returns to normal.
Spectacular, Happily Ever After. Presentado por Pandora Jewelry.
And they all live happily ever after. Each of us has a dream, a heart's desire. That dream will lead us on a journey to discover who we're meant to be. All we have to do is look inside our hearts and unlock the magic within.
Ready to begin, let the wonder take hold. I can see that we're meant to follow, setting out for a new tomorrow. Every step we take,
we'll be right back.
That's what friends are for.
And so our journey comes to an end, but yours continues on. Grab hold of your dreams and make them come true. For you are the key to unlocking your own magic. Now go, let your dreams guide you. Reach out and find your happily ever after.
The battle, the story. Just look up and reach to the sky. We all have the courage to fight.
We can discover exciting new worlds filled with daring adventure, enchanting love, and even a little bit of magic.
Magic?
Oh, yes. Magic.
Dizzy, bobbity, boo!
Me, a boy who could soar. magic.
But Mama, you still have to tell my favorite story.
Oh, how could I forget? And a very enchanting story it is too. Once upon a time, there lived a selfish young prince who turned away an old beggar woman looking for shelter in his castle. But who could ever learn to love a beast?
I love you.